Glass painting tutorial. I use glass from a picture frame. Print out an image. Don't forget to invert it. I use Sharpie paint pen and Identi pen. Whatever you use has to be oil based or it won't stay. Trace. You can use any acrylic paint. To make skin tone, mix mostly white and add red, yellow, and brown. For warm shadows, add brown. For cold shadows, add tiny bit of black. For olive tone, add green to cancel out red. Do tiny details first, like the eyes. This comes in handy. Next, do the shadows. Do the large areas last? Glob the paint so you can't see through it. Done.
リヴァイだ。
I don't know why you guys seem to like my glass paintings. Anyways, here you go again. Pat Pat. Chunky. Yas. Detail. Why does she have so much hair? Mix mix. Harry by CH. I should sleep. Spoilers, I didn't sleep. Back to work. We done.
Drops fall and the beauty of it all is when the sun comes shining through. To make those rainbows in my mind when I think of you sometime, and I want to spend some time with you, just the two of us.